Bill Gates has warned against the rising Omicron cases around the world and has said that the world could be entering the worst part of the pandemic as the variant will result in the worst surge the world has seen so far. Bill Gates said, quote unquote, "Omicron is spreading faster than any virus in the history. It will soon be in every country in the world." Noting that the big unknown is how lethal the variant is, Gates claimed, "Even if Omicron is only half as severe as the Delta variant, it will be the worst surge that the world has seen so far because it is so infectious." He advised people to take booster shots of the COVID-19 vaccine, saying that it gives the best protection. Bill Gates also claimed that the pandemic wave due to the Omicron variant would last less than 3 months.